just hope you understand. We didn't want to hurt you.